In the last few weeks, I have been working almost round the clock. I'm an obstetrician, so I'm used to sleeping at odd hours and going a long time without sleep. And so when there's a new epidemic or pandemic like there is with COVID-19, I rely on that, and it's been a really crazy time for all of us. Right now, we've heard that pregnant women may not be affected, but that's based on very, very, very few numbers. We don't know if there's a higher risk for preterm birth or stillbirth, or what happens to children that were exposed to the virus in utero, and what happens to them when they grow up. I'd like to research these things so we can better understand how to protect pregnant women and their children. My lab will be analyzing the early immune responses and the late immune responses in pregnant women who have become infected with the virus that causes COVID-19. We're interested in understanding what is different about the infection in pregnant women, how this infection can impact growth of the fetus, placental biology, and whether it can cause an increased risk for problems in pregnancy like preterm birth and stillbirth. I think that patients should be asking their doctors how they can enroll in telemedicine programs. The University of Washington is unique in that we have had an established tele-OB health program for a while with an infrastructure. We are rapidly enrolling all of our physicians into this program so that we can better serve our patients.